Dear students of class 7, let's start the next video of the chapter Article and Determiners. Students, in this video I will tell you the answer, I will give you the revision, and I want to inform you that you have to write it on your copy, means you have to write all the exercises on the copy and you have to submit it in school. You have to submit your copy with the help of your parents. Your parents will take your copies to the school and your teachers will take check your copy. So students, do not miss any of the video, because each video will bring some exercises which will be solved for you, and you may write it after understanding the exercises. So before I begin, let's give you the revision. Use of the article the. When we refer to a particular person or thing, you keep it in your mind. When you repeat the video, you will understand more about it. Students, with nouns which are names of unique things. With nouns which are names of unique things, like the earth, the sky, the sun, the moon. With superlative degree, we have to use the with words like first, third, the last, next, only, same. With all these words, we have to use the with the name of oceans, rivers, seas. With the mountain ranges, with trains, ships, aeroplanes, with holy books and scriptures, and with newspaper, the Times of India, the Hindustan Times, with historical monuments and well-known buildings, with the directions, the east, the west, the south, the north, with the whole families, the Mehtas, the Guptas, with countries, the United States of America, the United Kingdom, before the adjective, when it represents a class, the rich, the unprivileged, before a noun to show a unit of measurement, the meter, the liter, the dozen, before adjective in the comparative degree, like the older he grew, the wiser he became. Article the is also used with certain groups of word. In the morning, to play the guitar on the one hand, in the afternoon on the other hand, on the move. Students, let's do this exercise. She visited, we are indicating a particular place, Safdarjung tomb, last month. We have to use the here. And he always takes, he always speaks the truth. We should always help the needy. Rita found a 1 rupee coin. He saw the boy she was talking about. You know, she was talking about a particular boy, so we have to use the before boy. Let's do the next exercise. That is not the next exercise, next question. I always like to read about sports in the Times of India. As I have told you before, the newspaper, is used. He saw a European, as the sound comes from Y, so we'll use a German and an Indian discussing something important. We boarded the Lucknow mail at night. Before the trains, we have to use the peacock is a beautiful bird. My father is an honorary member of managing committee. So we have to use an here. Fill in the blanks with the wherever necessary and wherever it is not required put cross. So sometimes articles are not important, articles are not used, so we have to put cross in such places. First question: good and bad always move in opposite directions. We are not supposed to use any of the article here, so we'll put cross. Barack Obama is the president of the United States of America. Before United States of America or United Kingdom, we use the. So the will be used here. We will put cross because Valmiki's Ramayana has Lord Rama as its central character. We will also study omission of articles as we are doing it here. We will put cross. No article will be used here. The blue car, we are talking about a particular car, won the race. So both the places we will put the Statue of Liberty. As I have told you about a particular thing we are supposed to use the. So the Statue of Liberty we will say, and we will write the here. He is the youngest because it is superlative degree. So before superlative degree we use the. The New York Times is an American newspaper. Before the newspaper we have discussed that we have to use the. And question number 8, the renowned singer Lata Mangeshkar is coming to our town. Means we are talking about a particular singer, so we will use the renowned singer. Repetition of the read the two sentences, then we will discuss after reading these two sentences. The singer and the lyricist were present on the occasion. The singer and the lyricist were present on the occasion. The singer and the lyricist was present on the occasion. So the singer and the lyricist both are the different person. The singer and the lyricist, only one single person is there. So we can read it and become more clear about it. The first sentence where the has been used twice speaks of two different persons. Means here two different persons are there. One is a singer and the other a lyricist. The second sentence suggests the same person who is both a singer and a lyricist. Means there is only one person who is both singer as well as the lyricist. So we'll talk about the omission of the article. Some of the places in some particular situation, some different situations, we are not supposed to use the articles. So we will talk about the situations. Before names of substance and abstract nouns used in a general sense. Sugar is sweet. It's very general. It's nothing very different or a unique thing. We always find the sugar sweet. So we will not use the here. The or A and D will be omitted. Beauty lies in the eyes of the beholder. So the beauty, we will not write the here. Before most proper nouns such as names of a people, names of continents, countries, cities. The India we will not write. We will only write India is densely populated. We will not use the here because these are the names of the country. Before the names of the meals, before the names of meals used in general sense. Dinner has been served. When it is used in a general sense, means it does not have a particular, it does not give a particular sense. We will not use the here. Breakfast is ready. So we will not talk about, we are not talking about a particular specific breakfast here. We are talking about a general breakfast which is ready. So we will not use the here. Before language English, French, Miss Saint teaches English. Before names of the relations, father, mother, brother, uncle, we will not use the. When a noun is used in a general sense means cotton is natural fiber. So cotton is, we all know that it is a natural fiber, so we will not use the here. So students, we will move to the point number 7. The point number 7, you can see, with plural nouns, when they denote a class. With plural nouns, when they denote a class, children, it denotes the class of a child, you know, that all the children are there. So here we are not indicating or talking about a specific child or children. So we will not use the here. With names of days, months and seasons, we will not use the Monday, the Tuesday. We will not do this. We will write only Monday. Here articles will be omitted. In notices, heading, headlines, email messages, chief minister meets delegates from China. So we will not use the here. So here we have some very important points to discuss. We will see that some uncountable nouns take the when used in a particular sense. When the when the uncountable noun gives the particular sense, we will use the. Where did you keep the sugar I bought yesterday? Means we are talking about a particular sugar which was bought yesterday. It was not it is not used in a general sense. The beauty of Cinderella, we are talking about a particular but it means we are talking about a Cinderella's beauty. So we will write the here. And proper nouns can be used with article the if we want to attach a special meaning to them. Rajnikant is the Amitabh Bachchan of the southern film industry. So Rajnikant here we have indicated Rajnikant, or we have compared Rajnikant with Amitabh Bachchan. So Amitabh Bachchan stands for an actor who is very popular. So we can use the here. So here the is used when we specify, as we have learned earlier, the dinner we had at your place was delicious. Means we are talking about a particular dinner here. So we will use the. With all these phrases, we will not use the, and we will do the exercise, students. Here, exercise number D. Wherever articles are required to be used, we will use the article. Otherwise, we will omit. We will not use it. It took almost an hour for us to reach home. I was taught before the language, we do not use French by the French lady. So we will, you know, we are talking about a particular lady. Then we will use the here. The English before the language we don't use. The brother we don't use before a relation. On my way, I met a European because it sounds with Y. An American will not use the or any of the article here. Patience is a virtue. We'll use a here. Please give me no article. Here we do not use the article. The sun, because this is a unique thing. So we will use the. And this is the direction, means this is a direction, so we will use the here. So before the direction we use the, that we have studied. Draw a map of, we do not use the before the name of the country. So here the exercise is done for you. Tagore is the only Indian to have won the Nobel Prize. Before the prize, this is a particular prize we are indicating. John was selected as the best. Before the superlative degree, we use the T. Teacher taught us the fourth, as we have discussed that as we have discussed in the last page number 42, you will see that first, third, last, next, or before all these things we use the. So we will use the here. Teacher taught us the fourth chapter today. The beauty of girl fascinated everyone. New Delhi is a very costly place to live in. So students, you can also see the exercise number E, and you can do it on your copy as you have been instructed that you have to submit your copy. Let's do the chapter, let's complete the chapter, and I request all of you to write all the exercises on your copy, and your notebooks will be checked in the school. Thank you very much for listening to me very patiently. Hope you all are attending all the classes which have been provided in the videos. Students, we pray for you and we pray for your good health. Thank you very much once again. Take care of yourself.